gonna die, guys.
Where are you?
I'm gonna die.
Mason, put your bedroll down.
I can't. I don't have one.
Mason, just run.
I'm trying. I don't even run juice. Watch out behind you guys. My character's name's Glenn. I'm gonna die.
No! I'm Jeff! Mason, hit! Mason, no! Why?
Save my duster for me.
Kill this mofo.
Die, bitch. You're gonna learn today.
Jesus. Mason, how far did you spawn? 2 kilometers.
That's not terrible.
All right, let's get in this house, please. Please get in this house. Leave his backpack right there.
Which one?
We'll come back and get it. This one that's right next to the food store.
I spawned in cactuses. That's great.
This one right here. This one right here. The one that's got a fence.
Okay. That's the one that looks
next
pretty.
Next to working stiff tools.
Oh, the one right next to that.
It looks pretty.
Quick, get in here. Get in here, inside. Make a bedroll, put it down.
And now I'm wet.
Griffball.
Preferably upstairs.
Hey, a little bit. Where's the bedroll?
I am 100% wet.
Wow.
Is bedroll in decor?
No, it's in basic.
Basic.
Your basic bit.
There it is.
I'm upstairs.
It's raining, and I'm on fire. I don't know how that's possible. Hashtag worst day ever.
So do we sleep in it? Or we
no, you
it
just
there?
Put it down. Just it's good.
Okay.
Alright, I'm going to put a chest right here.
Yep.
I'm gonna put my stuff in it, so I can go get Mason's stuff. Cause if he dies again, then all of his stuff is lost that was in his backpack.
Hey, a little bit.
I'm gonna go try to get Mason's stuff.
Chest.
Mason, right. Just get your booty.
Oh yeah, hey, achievement. You look good in a sec.
I have 19 health, so 100% going to die.
Chest.
I'm freezing. I was on fire. Now I'm freezing. I prefer the fire.
Sounds like you're having a bad day.
Right? I'm in the burned place with rain.
Where's the chest at? Basic?
You're experiencing hypothermia.
Mason, homie, you're just getting
pooped. I'm just getting
hey,
shit.
There's a
on.
Diner behind us, too, guys.
Oh, jeez.
We also need to start making torches and light this place up.
Yeah.
Oh, I found wrenches.
Hey, I'm not seeing the chest.
It's in basics. Do you have enough wood to make it?
Huh?
Right there, secure storage.
Oh.
Mason, hurry up and get here.
I'm going as fast as my cold ass can go.
Okay.
I do not have enough to make anything.
Yeah, probably not. It takes coal and stuff. Guys, this is a good house. There's like two kitchens.
More water.
Stuff. Oh, dude! I found another gun in the toilet!
Oh, God.
I found a gun and ammo in the toilet.
Of all places.
Usually there's human feces there, but I found freaking guns.
How do you place the torch?
Left trigger. Or right trigger. What is it? Nope, it's left trigger.
It's not letting me place it.
Then I don't know. Well, there's even a basement.
There it goes.
Guys, there's a wicked cool basement.
I have schematics for a sniper rifle.
Yeah.
So, since I don't have enough, should I go somewhere?
Go somewhere where?
And, try to get some stuff.
Alright, let's wait for Mason to get here.
If I eventually get there!
Does somebody have a torch in place, Jack? Come downstairs.
I have a torch. Where's downstairs?
By the front door, you'll see a set of stairs that go downwards.
Yeah, I have a torch.
Yeah, come down here.
Let me put it.
There's something in this room over here that I can't see. I can't see what's in that room.
It's safe.
Safe?
Yeah.
Safe have guns.
Oh,
sometimes. It's just gonna take forever to beat it open.
Use the fire axe.
I have a fire axe. Gosh, this is a good ass house.
Yeah, it is.
It's almost worth the 30,000 hours it took to take. To fuck.
So it's 2,500.
Oh yeah.
2,500 to break in.
We're gonna have to have all four people just start whacking on that.
Alright,
let's go back upstairs.
So I found ice and snow.
You're freezing.
Mason, you're a kilometer away. You're about halfway.
I'm experiencing hypothermia.
I see you. Oh, you're literally going the way we were. You're right next to the end of the road. That's how far away you are.
I'll probably fall in a hole, my fucking luck.
Yeah. Hey, where's the chest at?
Huh?
You were just there.
Your chest. You placed it.
No, the safe, I meant.
Oh, it's downstairs. Downstairs. In the basement.
That way.
Uh-huh. Hey, a bird's nest.
All right, hey, Collin.
Hey, look, an egg.
Yep.
Let's go raid this tools place right next to us.
Yeah.
Do we even have a gate and a mailbox and everything?
The doors are locked.
Huh?
The doors.
Oh, are locked.
This thing.
We're gonna have to bust them open.
Shopping cart untouched. What do we got here? Bottled water. Yeah. I need that.
That's good.
Glass jar.
Damn.
Colin, we're just breaking the windows.
Yeah.
Boom. We're in. Did you bring a torch?
Yep, I still have my torch.
Okay. Oh, what's that? I got a schematic.
Beverage All right. cooler.
Colin, start raiding.
Okay. Fair enough.
I found leather boots schematic. And beer! Guys, I found beer!
Yes, beer. We'll get drunk once I finally get that.
Hell yeah!
Start looting everything, Colin.
Guys, I found glue. I can get high off that.
That's great. I found beer.
It's in the sink.
Look at this. Search everything.
Look at this bathroom back here. It is.
Brandon, if you could do me a solid pristine. And start doing zombie quality. Removal like you see from
that.
The house.
That is a high quality.
Yeah, I killed one.
That's good. Keep doing that.
Dalton, you need to see this. This bathroom. It is nice.
It's a nice bathroom. Check the toilet. I found a gun in the toilet.
Yeah, that's what.
Who would put a very nice gun on a toilet?
Gun and ammo.
A human turd.
Yeah. Don't eat that.
Just
trust me from experience. Don't
bottled murky water was in the other one.
Good.
You ate it, didn't you?
No. Want me to use that? Want me to keep that?
Yeah, keep that. Because we can build a fireplace and we can cook the water and it becomes good drinkable water.
Lead fishing weight. I found bullet casings.
How much closer am I to getting there, Dalton?
0.4. You're almost there.
Look in this bathroom. Did you look at it?
No, I have to. Oh. I left my wood axe from there.
Oh.
Yeah. And I can't
search
break
foul
anything.
Trash. Nothing.
Do you see a big crate? Like crates?
Yeah.
Hit him with your axe.
I don't have an axe.
Oh. Your wood axe?
Yeah, I don't have that.
Oh. Hey, there's a pig. Guys, this is a good-ass town. There's all kinds of shit. There's a diner behind us and everything.
What do you need to make the axe again?
It's wood, stone, and plant fiber.
I just need some stone.
There's some stones outside.
Yeah, we got plenty of that.
Alright, I made one. I'm gonna come back in and try to get those crates. Because sometimes
I found the house.
Sometimes crates are good.
Hey, Mason, I see you.
Hey, he's alive.
Colin, are you still in here with me?
I am just outside right now.
I'm gonna try to break in these crates and see what we can
learn today.
Making a stone axe.
Nothing. That's great.
Oh man.
Great.
Glad you took all your effort to get nothing.
Basically, that's a nice ass bathroom.
Yeah, I know. That's
did
saying.
You check the cabinets? You didn't check the cabinets.
I checked one of them.
The other one had food in it and a medicine cabinet.
Yeah. Hey, oh, first aid. My shit in it.
First I found aid. A first aid schematic.
There we go.
Yeah, it's a good ways away, Mason.
I can make first aid kits.
Dude. Oh, fuck.
Colin,
torch.
Come here.
I'm breaking something. Wait.
Oh, okay. I was about to say, these are the crates that I'm talking about.
I'm breaking a crate right now.
Mason, if you go in the house, go all the way to the top floor. There's a block.
Oh,
it's like a red block. Okay. And your chest is right next to it. That's all your stuff.
All
right. Are
here
you in the
upstairs.
Bathroom still?
Oh, I found a wrench, a hoe, and a shovel.
Where are you?
I'm on the other aisle from you.
Oh, there you go.
My athletics are now at skill level 14.
Mine are at 7.
Alright, let's, should we check the diner behind us and stop?
Sounds good.
Hey, achievement.
Handyman.
Mason, did you see
craft your first wood frame.
Alright, where's that?
Upstairs.
Oh, the red box?
Yeah, the red box as soon as you go in the last door to the right.
Gotcha.
Ooh, a diner. Right.
Colin?
Yep.
It's locked.
To the diner. Oh, boss.
Found some oil, boys.
Hang on. I got to go unlock the crate for
Mason. Just chill here.
Brandon, where are you at?
I'm going to go to the diner? Shit in my chest.
Oh.
Then wood.
I just got
to start
a lot
making
of shit.
And then...
Ooh, Duke's Casino token. Okay. There's another house over here, too. It's nice.
Yeah, this is a big town. There's a crack book store over there. Books are good because then you learn how to make stuff.
There's another nice house over there.
All right, I'm in the diner, Colin. Come to the left side of the diner if you're looking at it from the front. I broke the window.
Ta-da. Put my shit in my crate.
I'm experiencing stage one heat stroke.
How do I... I don't know what you're talking about.
Come to the front of Lay Diner.
Oh, there you are. I was on the other side.
Mason, did you make a bedroll yet?
Not yet. I need to
build
the base shit.
Oh, wait. You ain't.
I mean, you can still make a bedroll and place it. It just won't count towards the quest. All right, let's search this place top to bottom, Colin.
Okay, let's see what's back here. There's a trash can. There's moldy bread and paper.
Damn, there ain't nothing in these cabinets.
See what's in the oven.
Water.
There's a cooking pot.
Yes, take that. We need it.
Yes.
Nothing there.
Let's see what's in the refrigerator. Wood frame. Where's
corn.
That?
Corn.
It's in basic.
Here, corn.
Well, no shit.
It's in basic.
Basic. There we go. Thank you.
Damn, basic. Dude.
Beverage cooler. Nothing.
And there ain't a whole lot.
No, not really.
One good find is the cooking pot, because that means we can actually cooking stuff.
Handyman.
Check these cash registers. They're probably only going to have, like, tokens and paper, but...
They just have tokens.
That's fine.
Do you get the other beverage cooler? Yep.
Got them all. Okay. Did you get everything back here?
Yep. There's nothing else.
What about this bathroom?
Oh, I didn't see a bathroom.
Check the toilet.
I got a wrench.
Murky water.
Glass jar.
You had a toilet.
I didn't even see there's a bathroom.
Oh, yeah. Okay. All right. There's an airdrop. Airdrops come every day at noon, and they could have anything in them.
Where do they
including
drop?
Guns. It just drops randomly on the map.
Oh, God.
It'll be marked by a little yellow crate. You see it in the sky, Colin?
Yeah, I see it falling.
Let's see where it lands. It landed
wood frame?
Way back there. All right, pull out your axe and hold left trigger over it.
Okay.
You have to have wood in your inventory.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, I got a masterpiece getting created over here. Look at
this. Oh, yeah. Bedroll. Nice.
Master.
Achievement.
Look at this, buddy.
I'm done.
No, that's not bad.
I know.
See, now it's going to start getting real dark in here. So we need to start getting, like, oil and stuff so we can make
torches.
I have some oil, too.
Like, I just said that real loud.
Or, not.
I got oil!
Coal. We need coal.
I got you, buddy. Oil.
Coal. Mason, get your ass in here.
Get in the house.
That house. I think. Oh, it's that house.
If you guys are ranked up, you can spend your skill points in the skill tree. I recommend saving until you get to 10 so you can get the camel, run forest, run, and survivor, because those are all super useful.
There you go. I'm in.
All right, boys. Let's stop.
Well, I'm gathering supplies.
Well, I mean, that's the whole video.
Oh. And talking about Rogue One.
Oh, yes. Who wants to talk about Rogue One?
Absolutely.
All right.
Ba-da-ding.
Brandon's you've seen it first, or you've seen it last? Hit it, bitch.
Yep, awesome. 10 out of 10.
That movie is great. It was better than I thought it was going to be, honestly.
You think it was going to be bad?
I didn't think it was going to be bad. I just didn't think it was going to live up to the hype. But it definitely did.
It's pretty damn good.
Oh, yeah.
What was your favorite part, Brandon?
Probably Darth Vader. Pulling out his lightsaber.
I have to say, you better say fucking Darth Vader.
Because I got goosebumps. That was
Darth Vader pulling out his dick.
Lightsaber,
sorry.
Part.
God.
Man, I need a fucking stone. BJ, where are you at? Far as dicks?
Yeah.
He's in the desert.
Where's everybody else at?
Mason, I'm in the shop.
The shop?
The shop.
I need a rock. Do you have a rock? Nope, I found a rock.
You found a rock?
I got like 8 small stones.
I found one. I'm gonna clean up our front yard, and you just keep doing what you're doing. Try to invite me.
Oh fuck! That goes. This guy's wrecking me right now.
Don't die. I will kill you if you die.
Okay.
Oh well. What? That's a shame.
Ah, there's another guy. Fuck.
Brandon, where the fuck are you at?
By the house.
Oh, finally.
Well,
Jesus
shit.
Christ. I'm so mad there's a back door that was
open.
Build
a campfire right now.
Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm. Mm-mm-mm.
Okay, it's just locked.
Hey, worn boots. Everybody likes some worn boots.
Look at him, his wee little boot.
Look at him, little wee little boot.
Ooh, a safe. Open this sumbitch.
Ooh.
What? I'm gonna be here all video. Okay, challenge accepted.
Alright, let's at least try to make it to the night, and then we'll pause, and we'll see what the ball sack's going wrong.
I got my mission.
Yeah, mine's remove this fucking tree.
Mine's to open this wall safe that has 25,000 hit points.
Oh, are you in the basement?
Oh, yeah. I found a different one.
Oh, a different one?
Yep. Yes.
Who's yellow on mine? Brandon? Fucking do something useful.
Like what?
Go raid a house or something.
I've been raiding all kinds of shit.
You're raiding the grass.
That's useful.
Me and Collin raided that red building.
It's not as useful as Viagra on a dead guy.
Ooh, got him.
Or painkillers on a dead guy that I just got. Dick.
What?
What'd you get?
Painkillers. None of your business.
A dead guy.
Oh. Alright, alright. Fair enough. I thought there was an airdrop somewhere nearby.
This is going to be my whole footage.
This is going to be you pounding away.
Well, good news is the front yard looks better.
Once I open this safe up and there's nothing in there, I'm gonna lie.
Why should just be a couple painkillers and some antibiotics?
And a note that says, go fuck yourself, way to waste your time.
It's a fucking hole right there.
Did you see the big ass hole?
I've seen one.
There's a big ass hole we came across.
And it's a big ice hole.
I'm in the desert, so.
Hey, I'm gonna place our camera in the yard.
You bitch. Cunt. Beat the shit out of you.
Hey, I'm putting our campfire in the middle of the yard.
Okay.
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 Well, fucking, I don't care. I'm gonna break the safe open if I die or not.
I just want you to know, if you look at the stat menu, the only deaths are two deaths and they're masons.
Ooh.
Yeah. That was from when I spawned in.
He was cold.
I spawned in right into a zombie horde.
Wet.
And then we just got here, and zombies fucked me up. And then I had to walk all the way back over here.
Wow, found another empty glass.
So, Dalton, if I told you I found a river,
you'd be mad.
I would tell you to bring me some fucking water and step on it.
I'm going as fast as I can.
Maybe there's water in this car place. I'm experiencing heat stroke stage 2.
Oh, God, you're going to die.
I found a backpack.
Maybe that'll have something.
Maybe there's water in there. Hell no, there ain't.
Of course there's not. That'd
Why would there
sense.
Be?
Oh, you're so close.
I'm losing health.
Hey, we need some torches in this bitch.
Make some. You gotta find some coal.
Bitch.
Where the fuck is a river? I can't move because my stamina keeps going down.
I don't like that it's getting dark.
We didn't like it either.
Time to strip. There's the nighttime sound.
Ah, shit.
No, screw nighttime. I must open this safe.
Fuck him.
He's getting there. He's real close.
I'm so fresh.
I got 600 hits left.
All right, when it's nighttime, zombies run.
Mm-hmm. Fuck him. We got this. Fuck him.
I gotta let my stamina regain.
Shamway Foods.
No.
It's nighttime, and I'm at 110 degrees. How's that possible?
Because it's hot as fuck.
You guys are both
here.
Gonna die.
Oh, I'm actually going down in temp.
Rest
in water, or find
water
or shelter.
I went down to
but it has to open.
And I don't like the dark.
God, this place is creepy as fuck when it's nighttime.
Fuck you.
Where's the torches at in the crafting section?
They're in a basic. They're basic pitch. Uh-huh.
So if I told you I found like an ocean.
I tell you to bring me some back.
Bring
I'm
me some
die.
Fucking water.
They're gonna die.
I found a Shamway food, so hopefully there's some shit right. in here.
Man, if I open the safe up and I find a mother load of water, I'm gonna be so
God.
Happy.
They fucking barred the windows, those cunts.
You love my screen?
Yeah, there's a lot of water. I just see a lot of water.
I leveled up. So
too bad you're gonna die.
Alright, I'm gonna start busting the shit out of this door. As you die. Because they barred the fucking windows. Bitches!
Oh, he's gonna get it open.
300!
Brandon, why are you looking at my screen?
Because he heard you say bitches and he was excited.
Like, this is my entire screen is just me bashing. Maybe there's some shit.
You should see my screen. My screen's just bashing in a wall safe.
Fuck, I found more empty glass jars.
Man, I'm swimming across the ocean, so...
What the fuck is tallow?
Tallow's like animal fat.
He's almost got it open.
I have some tallow. You want it?
I God, killed my luck is sometimes I'm gonna get open. The fucking zombie's gonna kill me.
That's good. I can't get through this fucking
door. You are thirsty. Drink fluids. Shit.
Yep, me too.
No! I must open the safe before I die.
Let's get it open. It's almost there. Come on. He's so close. It's open.
It's open.
What'd you find?
Oh.
Shotgun parts. 87 shotgun parts.
That's great. No, that's how
powerful they are.
Yeah, that's how powerful it is.
I found 87 worth of shotgun parts.
How do you
all of that work? Yeah, you got it.
I got parts. So I could build me a new toy.
Oh my god, open the fucking door. Shit! Oh, that's done yet.
God, this place is creepy.
Halfway there.
Did you make a torch yet, Brandon?
No.
Kill some zombies, and then when they're dead, you smack the shit out of their body, and they'll drop some.
I'm trying to figure out how to use this campfire.
Press Y.
I did, but I ain't doing it.
Oh, it's Brandon. Okay, I about beat the shit out of you, son.
You put wood where there's punk little wood ass. Things on the right.
What?
Yeah, where it says fuel. Uh-huh. And then turn it on. Just set it there. Turn it off. Boom. Now you can cook shit.
Ow. Jesus.
That's a club. That's a wrench.
Fucking open says me. Found some
hole. I see land.
Oh shit, I see a zombie.
Damn.
I worked so hard. So original. I worked so hard.
And now
I don't want to die this way.
You will
die. You bitch.
Enjoy the dark side.
Cunt. Haha.
So fucking dark in here.
Yeah. It really is.
If I had some cloth, I can make a torch.
If.
Man, there ain't shit in the shambler boots. I can't see shit.
Oops.
Does that help?
Good.
I shaved my bald head.
There's a zombie outside.
My baby.
Yeah, there was a bunch in here.
Oh, baby.
Oops, oh, I fucked you again.
Stop that sound, please.
What?
Ooh.
Fuck.
You got a zombie coming for you.
That right there scared me more than the fucking sound on the game, dog.
Break open these boxes, BJ. Get some good shit. I mean, you could put it on the wall and then just pick it up again.
No one is on my map right now.
Because you're not tracking us.
Oh.
Jeez.
You gotta go in and track.
Got me a ham sandwich.
What?
I got me a ham sandwich.
Thank you.
Sounds
Brandon.
Like you got a nasty ass sandwich.
Yeah.
Full of zombie juice.
Ooh.
Yeah. Ooh, a gun safe. Oh, it's locked.
Yeah. Well, I found.
Oh, here we go again, Colin.
Here it goes.
God bless America.
And I need that because I'm gonna die.
This footage keeps going.
This footage is just top notch for this video.
Great.
Better than mine. Mine's nothing.
Yours is the menu screen.
I don't know why I won't let you in, Colin.
I can find something else to do in my spare time.
Well, we're gonna get to 5 a.m. and then we'll pause and see what the ball sack's going on.
I can find something else to do.
Got a nurse zombie over here with a tits hanging out.
Me. God damn, don't.
What's up?
You're like dragging.
I'm about to die. I have 12 health.
Grave digger.
Grave.
Kill 10 zombies.
Grave digger.
He's behind you.
What?
There's one crawly.
He's getting smacked.
Kill it.
Scavenger.
Punch in the face.
Get the hell away from me. I'm about to D.
He's about to be D-E-D.
I'm D.
So.
Holy.
I ate a blueberry pie and it's not healing me as much as I thought it would. Which it ain't healing me at all.
I'm thirsty as hell.
Well, I got about 2 stacks of fucking empty glass jars.
You didn't have any water.
I have some water. I got 6 water now.
Oh.
You want some water?
I want some water.
Where you at?
I don't know where the hell I'm at, to be honest.
He's just smacking the gun safe. I found a gun safe.
If you find the gun safe, I'll help you.
Somebody
too.
Killed this zombie.
I do no
damage.
Just build a wood club and hit it.
You're better off than everyone else.
And I owe it all to cream.
Oh shit, I need water.
You are gonna die.
Well, find me, bitch.
I don't know the exits. Too fucking.
He doesn't even know where he
torch.
Is.
BJ.
No torch, so know where he is.
BJ.
Beautiful.
Well, there's Brandon.
Go find Mason. And here. Take him some water.
You're gonna die. Your health's going down real fast.
BJ, where you at?
Right here.
Are you in front of me?
No. Can you not read?
No. I was in the menu. Now I dropped
your
water, and I don't know where
fast.
It went.
He's gonna die. He's gonna die, guys. He's gonna die.
I dropped some water around
his health is going real fast. He's gonna die.
Got some popsicles in the basement.
I'm watching him die. Landed. He's dying. Yep.
Oh, I picked it up. Here, BJ. Take
your max
take
stamina
that
and health
I
decrease
got
to
10 seconds.
He's about to die. Yep. Goodbye, cruel world.
Mason, seriously?
I can't see in this fucking pitch
dead.
Black. Ah.
He's dead.
Mason. He
what?
There's been 3 deaths in 2 days, and they're all 3 you.
Well, you know what? I couldn't see in the motherfucker. And there's no water.
It's called a torch.
Did you not have water on you?
No. Because I died in the first 2 seconds, remember?
Well, I thought I gave you some.
He was just,
no.
He was just smacking gun safes.
No.
No. Mac and gun safes, don't mind.
Son of a bitch.
Oh my god, I really need to get a fucking torch.
It's okay if your max
cool,
health.
I can find my backpack.
Your max health can't even be 100 anymore.
Yeah.
It's 70.
It is.
It can go up though. It can go up.
Mine's a 96.
Mine's a
95. Because I ate that fucking sandwich.
But eat that sandwich, kid.
You too, send me some. Oh, there's some pigs in this house.
Oh, get him, feller. Get him.
Oh, you get him, feller. You're getting fucked today.
We're going to eat some bacon today, boys.
Fucked.
We're
going
to eat good this morning.
We're
going to
eat some bacon.
I'm beating the shit out of him. Fucker's resilient.
Not deal.
Mason.
See, there it is.
I've trapped a pig.
Oh, nice. You got it. You got it. You got it.
Anybody
got
a bone shift?
There's a junkyard over here.
I think it's just now starting to feel, but you got it.
Alright, boys, everybody reconvene at the house and we'll take a pause break.
After I kill this pig,
I throw her up.
There we go.
Hey, look, another toilet.
Yeah.
More murky water.
Yes.
It continues.
The journey continues.
Why are you always such in a bad... I got a nail in my ass.
Hey, Mason.
Yeah.
Look what I found.
Oh, cool. I got to hit
one,
that one, too.
That's the one in the basement.
The journey continues.
It's a different house.
Oh, it is?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
There's fucking...
The journey continues.
Saves everywhere.
Fuck!
All right. Who's at the house?
Me.
Everyone but Mason.
BJ? Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Remember when
Here's
we went
yours.
To go see Jackass 3D?
Pick that up.
And Dalton...
You fuck you!
Dalton snuck in.
It was the only movie I ever snuck into.
What movie?
Pick up
Jackass
that,
3D.
Pick up that on the floor, Brandon. Pick that up.
Because they got carded and they were 17.
Pick that up.
Right here.
Alright, everybody, yeah. Everybody pull it out.
Pull it out.
Not your dicks, the beer.
He doesn't know what the fuck he's doing, don't worry about it.
Press X, damn it. X does everything. There you go.
Nice.
Press X, damn it.
Press X, damn it! You're
Get out
fucking
your beer.
It!
Alright, everybody, tink it. Get in here and tink it. Tink it.
Now drink it.
And sink it. Drink it.
Tink.
Did you open the safe?
Yeah.
No. I gotta get more stuff.
Party tonight.
A nice buzz. Hey, oh yeah.
It's Sucker. Piss washer.
Alright, let's stop.
What's up, Mason? Hey, buddy.
Yeah.
We just watched that video.
Yeah, how about that live crew?
It's going.
You know, you can tweet over here.
And you can also subscribe up there, too.
Also watch some more videos, because why not? The Loud Crew is awesome.
Oh, yeah?
Duh.
Who else didn't know that?
Duh.
The world.
Hopefully we get more views.
Like down there.
Yeah, like down there.
And also like this.